I need to get to the other side of the river, but yesterday I spotted two ways that I can get across. The first is to go on a log and shuffle my way across. The second is to jump in and swim across. Help me decide, which one should I do?